sitting in the car, listening to Blonde Funk.
Yes. It really makes such a difference. My perception of you as a singer changes when you nail those bottom notes because they're quick and they're low. And they're throwaway notes, but if you sing those throwaway notes as if they're meaningful notes, my perception of you as a listener changes. I'm like, oh, she misses nothing. Like, wow, that's different, right? So it's those notes that actually matter a lot to me.